So this is a overgeneralization, but generally speaking, this is an athletic position for your feet to be in. This is generally unathletic, especially when moving in the frontal plane, that's side to side, or any type of locomotion. So think about when you see somebody walking kind of duck-footed like that. So that's why for the seal jacks, I want you to try to keep your toes relatively straight ahead.